We're good.
She'll be all right. Ladies and gentlemen, we leave you tonight with the greatest song ever. The song is called 1985. We'll see you guys next time. Sing it together. Everybody act like you really, really like it for the DVD. Are you ready? And bring back Springsteen. Oh shit, it's in my hand.
What did you get?
These seem to be they're edible knickers. I thought I would put them right there, and then later on we would...
Is somebody gonna try them on?
No, I think we should eat them.
Okay, sure.
What, those are from you? The shirtless guy with the fake guitar that messed up earlier has a friend who wears edible underpants.
That's a good friend.
You wanna try, should we try them on? Hey Eric, try these on for the DVD. This is okay. Thanks.
I'm out of the drink.
This guy's good. You've had some of these on before. Here, do you want some help? Okay, he's looking good. It already looks nice on you. I like it. Really? That's good. Oh, that's gonna be good. What? No, you're not too fat for the edible. Sweet. Hold on. Wait, don't put it onto the side. You gotta put it up the center here. Turn around and show everybody.
Those look delicious!
That's the best.
They look tasty!
Later on, leave them on for the rest of the song, and then after this, we're gonna split those with the Bloodhound Gang after their show. They're gonna think those are delicious. They like vomit, for Christ's sake. All right, you eat it now. And bring back Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana, there was U2 and Blondie. just farted on the stage. I think it was you.
It wasn't me that farted, it was you.
Crap singer for Bowling for Soup, and I love the ladies.
My name is Chris Burney for Bowling for Soup. Join my diet program and you will grow hair.
You guys have all just said you're ourselves, so I'm Gary Wise and I'm glad you're all here tonight. Thank you very much.
The coolest instrument switch ever. We never even rehearsed that. Just made that shit up just now. That's how we roll. How many people want to come over and visit? We'll take you to an amusement park. We can all get on the roller coaster and vomit on each other.
I'll take you shooting guns, fishing, and you can all play with my dog, Sherman.
Oh, you got him in. Chris, you snuck him into the DVD. Good job.